All right, so my mic is muted for this part, so I'm recording this voiceover afterwards. Off screen, I learned how you get up to the rafters, so that's where I'm going. But first, I'm heading outside of the Cleansing Chapel bonfire because I also learned that there's somebody out here, and we're gonna see what's up with that just now.
Anyone there? Anyone? Oh. I know that voice. Just how long has it been? It's me, Siegfried of Katarina. I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had. Some. Did you happen to see it anywhere? Oh. Yes, I see. Not to worry. Great planning begets great fortune. An old tenant of the Knights of Katarina. And I? Ha 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 ha! Maybe I can. I've got.
So yeah, so Sigurd was in the well there. So that explains where Patches got his armor. So I learned off screen how you get up to the rafters, so that is what I'm attempting here. You bring down this elevator, head up to where that archer guy is that shoots at you on the approach, and then that ladder outside, you take it up, and then you kill this dude, and then you drop down onto that little piece of the buttress there that I didn't think was a thing you were supposed to do before when I went up there before. And yeah, and then we come over here, and oh yeah, little guys that I hate. Yep. And then, oh, yep, big guy. Yeah. He's just having fun with him. And oh, look! Second big guy. And there we go. Yeah, so my mic was muted for that whole part. Shortcut elevator left to the Cleansing Chapel. Kind of want to be. I don't approve of you or what you do, okay? I want you to know that. All of you, I'm done with your bull crap. Nah, dog. It ain't going down like that. Bother with you guys anymore. You're dead to me. Aha! We are in, boys and girls. Excuse me? Oh no. Drop down here, I'm gonna be really angry at you. Hey, we made it. Now. Hey, Dick.
Yes, hello. I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches. You seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me?
You're an asshole.
Oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess. just a little trinket. You should know, if you're as unkindled...
What you got? Oh, you've got Sigurd's armor. Nice. Why would you sell rubbish? Dang. That's some heavy, heavy armor. But it's really tough, too. Lots of poise. That's a big old heavy armor set. I do have the soul of the deacons there.
Can't find anything you like. Oh, you could try. Oh, can't resist. Can't find anything you like.
Yeah, all right. Make this whole shenanigans easier. Be wary of up. Is that what it said? Pretty sure it's what it said. I just like to say, I'm not happy with any of this. Okay. Big doors. That's what you do in Dark Souls. You push open big doors. Hi. Can I talk to you? Guess not. I don't really know. Like, I don't really ever do covenants in these games, so I guess we'll just rest and we'll call it there. Alright. So I'm just gonna quickly cut this together with the one that I did just before it. Just to flesh it out into a full episode. And I'm not going to... I don't care about either of the things this transposes to, so I'm just going to crush it now. We got some stuff to do back at Firelink Shrine. Namely, I am kind of aiming for the Usurpation of Fire ending that I know a little bit about, so I'm trying to do Henri's storyline. So we're going to talk to Henri, because Henri should be here in Firelink Shrine now that we have the small doll. Yep, there's Horus. Yeah, then there's Henri. Oh, I had him backwards.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Henri of Astora.
Yes, I remember.
To see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll. A pilgrim told, and so becomes Aldrich.
Okay. Alright. So I also want to go back to the Cemetery of Ash and try and see if I can find the Crystal Lizard so that I can get the Titanite scale and level up the Hollow Slayer sword. I also didn't realize when I first started that this is a Lord Vessel. It's a busted Lord Vessel. I'm still sitting on a dangerous number of souls. I think it's over here. Turn back. Yeah, this must be where it's at. Yep, there it is. Nice scale, easy peasy. That wasn't hard at all. It's 'cause I'm so good at this game. It's not that I came back to the first area of the game with improved everything. And, you know, just styled on them. What's it say? Turn back. Nah, I didn't turn back, though. Hey, Cleric Sacred Chime. Oh, hey.
I feel annoyed that stuff is over here and I've never picked it up. Oh, yep, that's my grave. Henry and Horace are gone.
Welcome home, speak then. Farewell,
Ash. Oh, first, let's level up the greatsword.
Ah, 'tis good. What needs?
I need two! That's stupid. Chase the tower key.
Ashen one. Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then take Nari.
Alright. That works. What the? Excuse me? I thought that's the key to the thing. How does one get into tower? Am I losing my mind? I have the tower key now. Okay, alright. I get it now. Tower, boys. That's Pickle P over there. Oh, Patches just closed the door behind me. Cause he's a dick. Firekeeper soul. You know, I was really thinking that would work. Wait a second. I never went down here. Oh, sorry. Oh, it's a bone. It's a bonio. Huh, it's a fog wall. I think I can make that jump. Anything else up here? Oh yeah, my souls. I would be very frightened up in a place like this in real life. Oh, no. No! I hit it, though.